In this video, I show you how you can turn multiple normal-sized cells into one big fat cell like this one right here. Casper from Spreadsheeto here, and merging cells is actually really easy. Simply select the cells you want to turn into a big cell and go to the Home tab and there hit the Merge and Center button, like this. Now, these five cells are now treated like one big fat cell. That means you can type stuff in it, like this. You can format it like this, use it as a header or anything else. Also, you can use it in other formats and stuff like that, and it'll get treated like it is one cell. So if I want to refer to it, for example, if I refer to just this cell, it looks like this. But if I refer to the merge cell, it'll also just look like this, but it'll get treated like it is the cell that is in the leftmost cell that were used to create it. So I selected cell A1 through E1, and it's the leftmost cell in that area that counts as that cell. So A1 is the correct reference to this merge cell. That's it, that's how you merge and center stuff. But there are other ways of merging. You can click this little arrow here and get other merge options. And some of these options actually make your life a bit easier. So I just modified the spreadsheet a bit. In this case, I want to merge all these cells, but not into one cell, but into one cell per row. So five big fat cells. And to do that with two clicks, actually, you can just hit the arrow here and click merge across. And now all these individual rows, but only column A and B, are turned into one big cell by merging cells. And that way you don't have to click multiple times and hit the button multiple times. You can just use the merge across feature here. Also, an important part here is the unmerge cells. So you can just select that cell or any of the other merge cells, click here and unmerge them to see how they would look if they were not merged at all. That's all you really need to know about merging cells. If you want to learn more Excel stuff like this, you need to check out my free online Excel training at spreadsheeto.com/YouTube. But also, YouTube thinks this is a pretty good video for you to watch now. So if you're not gonna sign up for my free training right now, you need to check that out. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.